Hey everybody, this is MassLive.com Red Sox beat reporter Christopher Smith here checking in with you on a Tuesday morning. Hope you're all doing well. Just wanted to talk to you about the report that came out yesterday. Tom Verducci went on MLB Network and said Dave Dombrowski, the Red Sox president of baseball operations, is all in on starting pitcher David Price. That the Red Sox will sign David Price. So this should be interesting. This is an interesting development as the winter meetings are in Nashville starting December 6th. And ironically, Nashville is also the hometown of David Price. He is living in Nashville, so maybe potentially a deal could be signed at the winter meetings with David Price and some team, potentially the Boston Red Sox. Now, this deal is going to be worth a lot of money. We're talking about Max Scherzer type money, 7 years, $210 million. That's $30 million per season. That's what this deal could end up being like. Just comparing Max Scherzer and David Price seems to be the type of pitcher that would have more of an ability to stay healthier over a longer period of time. Be more of the sure bet to stay healthier just because of his delivery. It's much smoother than Max Scherzer's. Max Scherzer has sort of that violent motion that's, you know, puts a lot of stress on his back and his arm. So, you know, David Price has a very smooth delivery. There's not too much going on with that delivery, and so he has the potential to stay healthier over a long period of time. I wouldn't be opposed to the Red Sox signing David Price. I think Zach Greinke is the better option. I recently wrote a column on why Zach Greinke would be a good fit in Boston, even though many do not think he would be a good fit. You can go back and check out that column on MassLive.com. As for David Price, he obviously has a proven track record in the American League East. He won a Cy Young with the Tampa Bay Rays. He also finished second in the American League Cy Young voting this year when he split time between the Detroit Tigers and the AL East Toronto Blue Jays. So the regular season numbers are there. He won 18 ball games this year. However, the postseason numbers have not been there, and they weren't there again this postseason for Price. He has struggled mightily in the postseason. Obviously, that's been well documented. That is a concern to some degree. However, I think sooner or later, you know, he will break through. He is that good of a pitcher, and, you know, he has too much talent not to have success in the postseason. Now, as Dave Dombrowski noted, you know, Justin Verlander, he struggled in the postseason earlier in his career, and obviously he's gotten a lot better. He is a big game pitcher. And we saw with Clayton Kershaw of the Los Angeles Dodgers that he struggled with elimination games in his career. And then this year, he pitched a great elimination game against the New York Mets. So we've seen pitchers turn it around. There's no reason that David Price can't do so. All right, and then also, another thing is he'd be great for the young pitchers on the Red Sox staff, such as Brian Johnson, such as Eduardo Rodriguez and Henry Owens. The Red Sox have several young pitchers who need a leader. They need somebody to mentor them. And David Price is a leader. He's great in the clubhouse. He's one of those, a lot of times pitchers stick with pitchers, but he is one of those guys that is a leader throughout the clubhouse with the positional players and the pitchers. And that's rare with a pitcher. He would definitely be a great mentor, and he would also take off a lot of stress off Eduardo Rodriguez's plate. A lot of people think Eduardo Rodriguez can be a number one starter. But this would give time, if the Red Sox signed David Price, this would give time for Eduardo Rodriguez to develop into a number one pitcher. It would put less stress on him to be that number one immediately. He would have time. He could learn under the tutelage of David Price, and that would definitely help him. That would definitely help Brian Johnson, and that would definitely help and Henry Owens going forward. So, yes, I would not be opposed to a David Price signing. And I definitely would not be opposed to a Zach Greinke signing. I think he would be that same leader that would help some of these young pitchers. So either one of these guys, I think it would be a good fit. I think the Red Sox would be better off signing a free agent starting pitcher than making a trade, because you don't want to gut the farm system even more than they already have. I think that it's important to keep some of these top prospects, like a Johan Moncada, who could really be, as I've written before, the face of this franchise in a couple of years.